three graduates. Going to take the master. Juliet. Kidding. Face your team, Juliet. That's us. Kidding. Good. Sitting down.
Black belt style.
I'm going to start by doing roll call for our Chodan bow belt. Part of being a black belt is being able to listen and respond. So your answer is going to be yes, miss. If I don't hear you, you'll be marked as absent. Everyone understand?
Yes, miss.
Good. Okay, if you're unsure of your name, stand up anyway. Now we're going to start to line you guys up. So I'm going to get everyone to switch forward, please. Yes, miss?
Yes, miss.
Move forward, go. Forward, forward, forward. Excellent. Okay. E. Over here, front. Good job. Are you doing this here? I'm going to have to ask you to hop off the mat, please. Sorry, darling. Thank you. J.
Yes, miss.
Good. Just here behind me. You sit in the middle of that mat. Ken Burke. I know I'm not saying that right. Sit here. Fati. Yes, miss.
Yes, miss.
Dee.
Yes, miss.
We got that. I'm okay.
Yes, miss.
Sienna. Sienna.
Yes, miss.
Just here. Yes. Cross your legs. Aiden.
Yes, miss.
Yeah, black, very black uniform. Ahmed. Tahir. Emma. Abu Bakar. Peter.
Train hard for it, serve it.
all the parents, all our members, the Australia AMA family. Let's give all our parents a round of applause, guys. Without them, it won't be possible. And we've got a surprise for you at the end of the class anyway. When the grading's over, when you've all got your next fellow around your waist, we have a great surprise for you, but we won't tell you until it's over. Now, what I like today, guys, Black Dog Grading, is to see you guys graduate. See everyone get rewarded. In life, if you really work at something, the reward's there, okay? That's waiting for you. That's why we want to live the life of a martial artist. We want to live the life of a black belt. We're always honest, we always do our best, and we never give up. It shows that you haven't given up, because if you did give up, you wouldn't be sitting here. Okay? So believe in yourself. You can reach the stars, guys, if you're confident. We always say, black belt is a white belt that's sitting quick. So if you quit, you'll still be a white belt. Because you didn't quit, now you're going to be a black belt today. Now, the reason why I like today, guys, we've got people getting there, little dragon master belt, we've got people getting there, black belts, second dance, third dance, fourth dance, getting there, honorable black belt sword, they got a beautiful sword with their name on it, and it's a great feeling. We'll put our little dragon masters first. I like masters first because I'm the master and also master as well.
Yeah.
Stepping forward, turning, tornado, and reverse for two. One.
Yeah. Thank you.